So glad you're in church tonight. And aren't you glad you belong to the Lord and not to the world? You know, with all the troubles out there, there's been one song I've been singing. I think you all like to join me. Come on, man. Because he lives.
Because of his mercy. And then he said this, and brother, that was powerful. But he heals the believer because of his covenant.
That's Covington, Kentucky, people.
The people of the covenant, it is our right to be healed. It is our right to be healed. Lift up your hands.
Titty Jake said, get ready, it's here.
It's my right to be healed. Say sickness.
Told you, I'm the Prince of Peace and we are the royal family.
My
family's the royal family. And we are.
Jesus who healed everybody 2,000 years ago is going to heal everybody tonight in the AT&T Arena.
Hi, the ATM Arena.
Just want to praise you. I leave my hands and say, I'm loving for you. Are everything to me. Exalt your holy name.
I put my zodiac salts in here, and I put some coral calcium, pepper, all kinds of stuff to make some tuna. This is Boob. She likes to get in first.
Jesus, we feel your presence in this house. And I pray today, Lord, touch every person who's come with a need.
When you share your immune systems, you get strong. Remember, United States is bonded with India. And India eats with the animals. They all share from the same plate, including the rats. And they drink from the same mighty river. A combination of pure and pollution. They are the healthiest people on the earth.
Oh, people, eyes flowing, hands uplifted, just worship him. Come on, everyone. Come on, choir and the earth is filled with his glory. We are
today just happens to be Wednesday.
Every heart today glorifies and blesses.
Spirit, the third person of this Trinity, who make Jesus real. He's in this house this morning. Lift your hands now as we ask him this very special thing. Holy Spirit.
Applesauce and tuna. Keep your balance, aware of outside and inside. Keep your eye on those thoughts. Just observe them pass by. Use your third eye to keep the balance and watch for the thoughts. Turn those thought parasites into servants. Keeping your eye on Mother, your outer eye on Mother Nature, like you're driving in the car. Just imagine that you got cars all around you, what that feeling's like. Just place yourself in that feeling.
Meet everyone. Lord, in Jesus' name. Lord, let them leave with that burden lifted. Let them leave with that sickness.
The more you maintain this inner and outer awareness simultaneously in synchronization with everything, expecting Mother Nature and the videos and all the words to line up with your thoughts, they're bringing all kinds of signs for your expectations. They're coming. And you live from sign to moment to moment to moment, from sign to sign, from word to word, from the videos, from Mother Nature, everything. You just enter therein. It's the eternity. Once you get in there, after a little bit of time, you'll start to feel this feeling that's like, whoa, overwhelming. That's like total feeling that's the best thing in the world. I only entered in once in my whole life, that feeling. The other two times I did it, but it was pure spirit. And the body was left behind. But I finally learned to bring a balance. It's coming. And it's a total awareness of the body and everything. And I can still function and everything. It's a slower. Some people call it that feeling when you get the tongues of baptism with the Holy Spirit. It's that feeling like you see the fire above you. And you just feel like you're going to heaven. That's 100% spirit. That's what's called being untrained in the body. So once you get trained in the body, you can slow that feeling down so you can,
Jesus,
you can regulate it.
Sweet presence,
like Variac, like Van Halen.
I order for people today will leave this place having been refilled. The word declares, be not unwise. Know what the Lord's will is. Then this state be not drunk with wine, where it is excess. That we feel with the Holy Ghost. Lord, today let that happen in every person that I pray. In Jesus' name.
Mind, I'm doing this with fast speed internet, but I'm on 10.4 Tiger, so everything's still dragging, spinning ball for like 15 seconds every time I click the mouse, man. Think about that. That's pure living in the moment, waiting for that ball. That's pure wait all the time, man. Every time I click the mouse, I gotta wait 15 seconds for things to happen. most of the time. We're about 50-50. There's Benny Hinn now. He's knelt down on the stage.
Can you hear?
He wants to enter into that feeling.
The sound of heaven.
He's waiting for me to teach him how to get there.
Like the sound of many waters.
He don't want to die. I'm going to teach him how to live forever.
It's the sound of worship. Click it on the piano. On the floor.
That I got the sun shining behind me. Alpha core mamba bakaka bonki. I've gotten all my neighbors around here in the village used to me just doing this all the time, just me and myself, in the backyard, you name it. Now Benny Hinn's crying and crying and crying because he knows that that's what he wanted. There it is. Yeah. Yes. Yes. He wants that freedom too. He wants to enter in the Holy of Holies all the time wherever he's at in his yard. He's coming. He's crying. Yes. He fell down before me. Yes. Yes, Benny, and so are you, and so are you.
You are holy.
Yes.
You are holy.
He's saying you are balanced.
Oh, Jesus, you are holy.
Jesus is just a name for every name. Calling me Jesus. My name Russell is all the same. Just play man.
You're
all
holy.
The same. Holy.
You look on us sinners. You're too holy.
When he says we're sinners, he's talking about the animal brain. But he's not fully aware of it yet. I'm going to explain it to him. I studied Carl Jung, the Eastern religions, India, where he comes from. And Sadhguru was putting video after video yesterday. Every
Just
a
Greg. Cheryl and Greg only. The Holy God. The Holy God.
Yes, grandele hatonde
shata. The Holy God. We're not worthy to be in your presence.
He's talking about the animal brain not worthy to go up to the Holy of Holies. Holy of Holies, you have to enter in yourself. That's what he's talking about. I'm teaching him right now because I'm telepathic to him right now. Because I sent messages on his YouTube. He knows exactly what I'm doing right now. I'm teaching him.
Touch our lives again, Lord.
I've never seen this video before. This is what you call synchronization of spirit.
I don't get how you do it.
Being in balance, aware. Everything around.
wash
the inner, the inner thoughts, watching them, Mother Nature around, yeah. Monitoring it all with the inner eye, the third eye, keep the balance.
Purify us. Vessels that don't deserve it. But we cry out for it.
The sun.
We beg you for it.
You shall have it. You shall have your cats.
You are holy.
And your tiny cats shall have an inherit too. All your tiny cats. And your pippy cats. A pippy. Pippy. You get a share too, pippy. There, get your share, pippy.
Holy, holy, holy.
You're holy. You're holy. Take our lives.
What, Pippi?
Let not sin have dominion over us. Let not sin have dominion over us. You're able to present us before the throne, blameless, with joy. We cannot do it. We cannot. There's nothing in us that's got the strength. Nothing in us has the strength. But you said they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles.
There it is. Pee-pee finally made it. Pee-pee finally made it.
To seek you.
Pee-pee made it.
Give us the strength to call on your name. Give us the strength to be free.
I use my brain to bring Pee-pee in. And I use my brain to keep
the other
cats out.
Of life.
I use my thoughts. It's the power of
and
thought.
The
that's the holy of
our
holies.
Please, Savior. Don't look. Please, don't look on our sins. They're so filthy. Don't look on our failures.
He's praying because he wants his
because
final lien, his security agreement, and his
only your holy
personal lien affidavits in the public records. He wants to put
only
them there.
Only your holy.
And I'm leading him there to it.
Only you are holy.
He's saying only I'm holy because I went through everything. I died on the cross. I went through everything so I could teach you how to do it too. Right there in your own neighborhoods. I died to the animal brain, all the fear, all the knocks on the door, all the letters in the mail, all the attorney letters, everything, the city, the county, the utility company.
Before the cross, I just whipped him. They whipped him!
See? He's telling it.
For your cancer, young lady, they whipped him. For your disease.
Persecuted in the courts. I've had some monstrous things done to me in the courts. Went through it all. And came out victorious.
Affirmatively!
And my name's been disintegrated in the public. My name's been disintegrated. I overcome it all.
Yet within his deep,
yes,
stricken, smitten of God, a
I took all the accusations, all the wounds, and I stand truthful and firm and strong.
He was bruised for our iniquity.
Innocent.
Just died for our
peace.
That's why I have the position that I am, and I was created to do this. No more wars. Even though we're gonna have the blood wars, no more physical wars. It's all pen and paper war. That's all that the Revelation is talking about in the Bible, is the pen and paper war. There's gonna be no more gun wars. No more Israel wars. No more Arab wars. It's all pen and paper now. That's the real war. That's what the prophecy and the blood moons are about. Check my playlist with John Hagee on the Trinity Broadcasting Network with Dwight Thompson. They're all talking about the physical war, but that's all they can know right now, because I'm the one that's bringing them up to the next higher level. Boom. See what I'm saying? That's all they can reveal, because that's all they're at for the public, where they're at. But I take everybody up to the highest level. I'm the Capricorn. I bring everybody up the mountain with me. That's my zodiac. And then the opposite of me is Cancer. That's Yngwie J. Malmsteen. That's total confidence in the flesh. As much as can be. Total focus. That's Yngwie J. Malmsteen. I'm both. And more so in the spirit. I'm going to teach Yngwie. Teach it to everyone. I'm the conductor. Check my channel. I am the conductor.
You're the king of the Jews.
There it is.
And he stood there without a word coming out of his precious lips.
Yep. I never defended myself.
Me.
I took it all. And I called the Marilyn Hickey prayer line when I was in the court. When I was in jail. And when I went to trial, I called the Marilyn Hickey prayer line. Boom! During the jury deliberation, I called the Marilyn Hickey prayer line. Yeah.
What a joy that was said.
But when I called her and told her about the victory, they were too ashamed to acknowledge my victory because of what I was accused of. Most horrible, heinous thing you could ever think of on this earth. I was accused of.
And
I was innocent.
Was quiet.
And I'm not guilty. And I kept my public record in the record for everyone to see and watch me carry it through the public. Went through everything, walking through town, through all the homeless shelters, everything. I listened to them all persecute me. And I didn't rise up against anyone. I took it. I withstood it. And no harm came to me. I was protected.
We take it so lightly. I think we take advantage of him. But we go and say, oh, forgive me. Sorry. Go do it again. Called the Man of Sorrows, acquainted with his grief. They took that whip before the cross and just whipped him.
They whipped him!
For your cancer, young lady, they whipped him. For your diseases, they whipped him. They placed that whip on his back with such viciousness. The Romans were cruel in their treatment of prisoners. They would tie these very sharp stones.
She's talking about all the cell phone towers and frequencies that's been aimed at my lower back. All the pain that I've taken all these years. I was nailed to the cross right here in the middle of the body, in the spine. One shot, one nail, one blow. And I hung there like that. That's how I hung on the cross. Yeah.
Just think about a little rock covered.
Right through the pelvis, right through the root chakra. One blow, they nailed me up. Constant frequencies.
So when the body was hit, things would roll into the flesh. My Savior was whipped with them. So today we say, oh
Lord healed me. We don't know what it cost him. 39 stripes on that back. When they were done with him, the bones were exposed. So when he carried that cross, it rubbed against his flesh. It rubbed against his bones.
And I left my public record of my trial in the courts on the public record background checks for all to see. I left it there on purpose. Because I knew I was going to be honored. Me and my whole family. Then you all also. I endured it for the glory that I saw that was coming. Hell yeah.
He's back for 6 hours, but he would pull his back. It would run against that wood, and it was exposed. He was not covered with clothing, he was covered with blood.
And I still left the public record up till this day.
Put your hands on the secret easy, come on. Your daughter was there.
I walk in 100% truth.
She lost hearing for 2 years and 1 year.
1 year. And while she was praising tonight, she said, Grandma, I can hear.
Was she deaf in both ears or just one? Just 1 year. Which one, baby?
I was deaf in my right ear.
Put your hand on your left, baby. Were you totally deaf?
Yes.
Totally deaf?
Yes.
Hold this, baby. Shut my mic.
I can hear you. I can hear you. I can hear you. I can hear you.
Case is my Covington, Kentucky dishonor check and bank agreement dishonor that I sent certified mail, U.S. Postal Service, all right in here.
Hungry for. Yep.
Fire on you.
the electricity of the Spirit. Bring this child here, quickly. Keep praying the Spirit, come on. You. Keep praying on the Holy Ghost. One, two, come. You come. Come on. You young man, come on. You up. You're God. Smile on you, kids. This is what the Holy Ghost Christ.
Fire on your tits.
The glory of God is here. Lift your hands. On the count of three, I want you to say fire. On the count of three, say fire.
Everybody say sailed.
And the fire of God come upon your life.
I want sail to come out immediately.
1, 2, 3.
Remember, stay focused, outside and inside. Use that inner eye. Thoughts going by. But things are on the outside.
Thank you.